Question number 101. A company implements Microsoft 365. The company must standardize the tool used to manage tasks and activities across various departments. The tool must meet the following requirements: support dynamic scheduling, track task dependencies and subtasks regardless of the team size, track cost. Which Microsoft 365 app should you recommend? Option A, Viva Topics. Option B, Microsoft Project. Option C, To Do. Option D, Bookings. The correct answer is Option B, Microsoft Project. Question number 102. A company uses Microsoft 365. The company needs to implement a work management solution with the following requirements: allow employees to organize shared tasks on Kanban boards, include support for timeline Gantt charts, integrate with Microsoft Teams and Power BI desktop. You need to recommend a solution to implement. Which solution should you recommend? Option A, Bookings. Option B, Planner. Option C, Microsoft Project. Option D, To Do. The correct answer is Option C, Microsoft Project. Question number 103. A company uses Microsoft 365. The company needs to manage virtual scheduling and appointments. This solution must meet the following requirements: enable the company to set appointment times, business hours, and pricing. Allow customers to schedule appointment through a web page. Enable the company access to a contact list of customers. Which Microsoft 365 app should you recommend? Option A, To Do. Option B, Bookings. Option C, Planner. Option D, Forms. The correct answer is Option B, Bookings. Question number 104. A company uses Microsoft 365. The company needs to implement a task management solution that includes the following requirements: allow employees to organize their tasks on a Kanban board, integrate with Microsoft Outlook and Teams, support the use of @mentions in Microsoft Word, Excel, and PowerPoint files for task assignments. You need to recommend a solution to implement. Which solution should you recommend? Option A, Bookings. Option B, Planner. Option C, Microsoft Project. Option D, To Do. The correct answer is Option B, Planner. Question number 105. Your company has a Microsoft Office 365 subscription. As an administrator for this subscription, you are educating users on which component to use to register their personal home device with the company. Which of the following is the component that should be used? Option A, Microsoft Azure AD Identity Protection. Option B, Enterprise Mobility Plus Security. Option C, Microsoft Teams. Option D, Microsoft Yammer. The correct answer is Option B, Enterprise Mobility Plus Security. Question number 106. A company is migrating to Microsoft 365. The company is evaluating work management features in Microsoft 365. You need to recommend the appropriate Microsoft 365 services. Which services should you recommend? On the left side, you have the services. On the right side, you have the feature, and you need to choose the correct service. The first feature is provides a service that allows you to track, manage, and organize your team's appointment and calendars. The correct service is Microsoft Bookings. The second feature is provides a service that allows you to assign and manage tasks by using task cards. The correct service is Microsoft Planner. The third feature is provides a service that allows you to plan, prioritize, and manage resources. The correct service is Microsoft Project. Question number 107. A company is evaluating Microsoft 365. Select the answer that correctly completes the sentence. To provide a web page where external customers can schedule an online appointment with staff, you should implement. The correct answer is Microsoft Bookings. Question number 108. A company is investigating Microsoft Cloud Services. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is Microsoft Teams can run as service on premises. The correct answer is no. The second statement is Microsoft Exchange Server 2019 can run as a service on-premises. The correct answer is yes. The third statement is Microsoft Bookings can run as a service in the cloud. The correct answer is yes. Question number 109. An automobile repair company uses Microsoft Booking. Customers can schedule appointments for automobile services with technicians. Match each component to its description. On the left side, you have the components. On the right side, you have the description, and you need to choose the correct component. The first description is schedule vacation time for technicians and business closures for the company. The correct component is booking calendar. The second description is schedule customer appointments. The correct component is booking page. The third description is view a technician's working hours. The correct component is staff page. Question number 110. A company is evaluating Microsoft 365. You need to describe the features of Microsoft Bookings. What are the two features of Microsoft Bookings? Option A, uses Microsoft Teams for virtual meetings. Option B, provides SMS notification for appointments. Option C, uses Yammer for virtual meetings. Option D, provides phone call notification for appointments. The correct answers are Option A, uses Microsoft Teams for virtual meetings. Option B provides SMS notification for appointments.